everyone. Today, I would like to introduce you our one-track one flat mask machine, which has two welding systems and head speed is 100 to 120 pieces per minute. Okay, let's see the finished mask. This part is his nose pin. It can adjustable according to your nose. And the air lobe is very strong. And we also can design your logo
on this area.
On this area. Okay, let's take a look at the whole about our machine. So let's start from material wrap. You can hold 3 to 4 layers. Every layer we will put a sensor right here to detect the shortage of fabric. And move on, here's a shelf to put nose pin. Okay, there are tri-folding devices to make sure it's shaped. This part is nose pin device. Nose pin will go through here and will be right here, it will be cut. Next, mask body making machine. This one, mask mold. It can print and age also. Okay, it's also a cutter. We will get mask body. Mask body will go through this conveyor belt to our welding system. Every welding position will use 7 pieces Shinja 7 motor. And 4 small pieces used to welding spot. And the big one used to control the small 4 pieces. And this one is to control the belt move forward. And this another one welding position. Those are 2 cylinders. It's used for control this position up and down. And folding system. We will get finishing mask. Through the conveyor belt, we can also match packing machine. And by the way, we use X lamination to reduce devices. Okay, this is control panel. Can choose another different language system.
push on some buttons for some emergency. Okay, let's check how many civil motors total on this machine. Okay, 40 pieces. And we use different zoom to control different parts and different color. Okay, this is all. Thank you.